turn right. Turn right. Turn right. You've earned a skill point. In 100 meters, you can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own.
Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven, but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
Turn left. Turn left.
Hospital Records, London Electricity, and Chris Goss. How about this next showcase? Is it going to be amazing or what?
What?
Whoa, easy. You okay?
What? I can't hear you, mate. My ears are ringing.
What's the matter? Did you go to a gig last night?
Well, usually it'd be because I went to a gig, but this time I was down by the auto show when they brought the hovercraft in. Blimey! The noise it makes. Is this next showcase going to be amazing or what?
Chris, I think you should take a bit of a break. I'll handle the tunes for a while.
Yeah, I might have a break, mate. You can handle the tunes for a while.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Meters, turn left. Turn left. have arrived at your destination.
Here we go. House and grounds with private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty jealous of that view. You leave the paperwork to me anyway. Congratulations.
Hey, we're kicking off the brand new Horizon Super 7. Are you game?
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
New driver stepping up to the table. Dealer, turn the first card if you please.
Okay, Diego. I have set your route to a nearby race event. meters. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. Arrived at your destination.
Hey Diego, let's take a look at Horizon Blueprint. This is something I let our old festival boss play around with in Australia, but they're not here. So I need to see if we have any fresh blueprinting talent.
Now that's worth a ticket to the next round. Kira put me in charge of the Dirt Series to help find our next dirt racing champion. And from what I've seen of your driving, I reckon you've got what it takes. Keep on qualifying like this, and you'll earn that title quicker than you think.
Here's how this is going to work. We're not sanctioned by the festival, we make our own rules. The best racers stay and the rest go home. This is the street scene. I mean, if that's cool with everyone.